Back out to Winslow with 7 on the clock.
Okay. Yeah.
Great effort
by
Justice
Winslow.
Olynyk
inside.
Yeah.
So you see how hard it is getting to Miami at times to generate offense. There's not a singular star who at will can think Kyrie Irving, Kevin Durant. They are
playing the ball.
How do you think that works when it comes to playoff time where the league scorers are the premium?
Yeah, thanks, Tyler.
A major issue. That's why I just give so much credit to Eric Spoelstra. I want you to think about when they went on the run last January. Deion Waiters and Goran Dragic weren't covering much of that. So now, no Deion Waiters. Now you're having to figure it out again if you're coaching.
Yeah!
He's so steady with his message.
This is a team performing without Waiters, who average about 16 points a game, done after recent ankle surgery. Olynyk ups that run to 14 to nothing for the Heat, and hey, they're back in it, trailing by 14.
Yay!
And Embiid back in for the Sixers. Shot clock at 16.
Tyler, are you playing the ball?
Although Justin Anderson looks like he's getting ready to check in here.
In the game on 5 of 15 from the field. Hassan Whiteside, conversely, with a quiet night, 4 points and 9 rebounds.
Hard to do that. Okay.
Bama played a lot of fourth quarters in the absence of Whiteside. Redick with a backdoor cut. 3 on the clock. Hassan.
Yeah, thanks, Tyler.
Winslow on the break.
Yay! I did it!